Hello everyone, welcome to episode 8 of our World of Warcraft Let's Play as a Draenei Paladin. We're over here in Azuremyst Isle right now, and in the previous episode, we're up here in the Steelpine Hold area, and we left off with these two quests, so the Beast of the Apocalypse, which we finished, and then we're about to knock out this one, Murloc's Why Here, Why Now. Let's get started. And also in between episodes, as promised, I did get our mount riding training, so we're not able to use mounts, so that's going to save us a lot of time. And also I did select the retribution talent tree, so I think we got this one, Templar's Verdict, so we did get this new ability. I haven't used it yet. I think I need the full holy power to be able to use it, because it's three, right? Yeah, three holy power. And yeah, let's knock out some of these murlocs. Unless we're looting something off the ground, I'm not sure. Oh, looks like we need to fight them to get it. Use our new ability. Dang, I think that made me invincible, right? I chose the wrong one. Grants immunity to all damage and harmful effects for 8 seconds. Yeah, I didn't need to use that, but I did. Not sure why I can't use this. Oh, I need 3 holy power, that's why. Alright. So this will be our main go-to healing spell. Two more.
I need to target something first.
Yeah.
not ready yet.
Level 11, Crusader Strike. Okay, that's cool. So it improves Crusader Strike by lessening the amount of mana it takes to use it. To start with, so let's see. Well, they're all around the same area. So we gotta loop around this mountain. Supposed to go inside of the cave? Huh. Guess I should have read it first. Guess we gotta go back now. Okay, everybody, let's go ahead and call it here for this episode. In the next episode, we're going to finish up with the Kirkin is Lurkin. And it looks like there's a bunch of veins that we need to grab in here, too. So hopefully just fighting these mobs will get us to level 12. And we have a ton of quests to turn in, too. So go ahead and knock out this guy and wrap up this episode. Thank you everyone for checking out this episode. If you enjoyed the video, please consider giving it a like. Please also consider subscribing to the channel, and I'll see you all in the next episode very soon.